Hello students, I'll be your educator for this question. So this question states that find the missing terms if the following are in AP. 2, we have a blank, then 26 and blank. This is a AP. Okay, and hame missing terms find out karne hai. So yahan par given hai that the first term A1 is 2 and A3. This is 26. We need to find out A2 and A4. Okay. So, A1 is equal to, A1 is equal to likh sakte hain, ya fir hum seedhe isko A hi likh sakte hain. Theek hai, let's save our time and write it directly as A is equal to 2. A3 is equal to A plus 2D. Aisa humne kyun likha hai? Because we know that an is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. Ye formula hota hai. Is formula ko use karke humne ye likha yahan par. Now a is 2 plus 2 d unknown hai. a3 ki value given kitni hai? 26. Solve this equation. 2d is equal to 26 minus 2, that is 24, and d is equal to 24 by 2, that is 12. So d is 12. So, A2 kaise aayega? A2 will be A plus D, that is 12, 2 plus 12, that is 14. And A4 will be equal to A plus 3D, 2 plus 3 into 12, that is 38. So, finally, we have our term AP complete kar lete hain. The complete AP is 2, 14, 26, 38. Okay, this will be the final answer. Yahan pe hamare blanks the. We have calculated the values of the blanks. Okay, so this is our answer. Thank you for watching.